arguably the greatest country in the world.
Talking about Pakistan today, so let me give you the education of Pakistan first. Pakistan lies in the heart of South Asia, sharing borders with India, Afghanistan, Iran, and China. We have like five provinces, Sindh, Baluchistan, Punjab, and the UFP, and especially with Pakistan of Pakistan. Like most of the South Asian countries, Pakistan is a former British colony. Has a population of over 170 million people. More than 97.5% are Muslim. Largest city is Karachi with a population around 20 million. And Islamabad is the capital. Urdu is our national language. National sport is hockey, but I guess cricket is more popular. Some more facts are like Pakistan has the largest number of troops in the UN peacekeeping forces. And we currently host the largest refugee population, the Afghan refugees. They're from Afghanistan. Let me tell you about some of the major festivals in Pakistan. We have like the, tell you about three major festivals, the Eid, the next Independence Day, and the Jashn-e-Bahara, or as it is more commonly known as Basant. Independence Day is like one of the most vibrant festivals in Pakistan. The day starts with the change of guard ceremony and the home of our nation. And then we have like concerts and different activities throughout the day. And the night we have like buildings are all decorated with electric lightning and the whole city glows. Second is the Eid. We have Eid is more of a religious festival, but since 97% of the population is Muslim, so it's like cultural event. So we have two Eids, Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha. In Eid al-Fitr, money is given as charity and gifts to children. And Eid al-Adha, we sacrifice animals and the food is distributed as charity. And it's also given as gifts and to neighbors and relatives. Moving on towards the third festival, which is the Basant, or the Jashn-e-Bahara, as we call it in Pakistan. It's one of the largest kite flying festival in the world. It's held in Lahore. We have like different colored kites, like various forms of it. The whole day, people sing dance. The traditional dance, Bhangra, is performed. I guess see it in the dance performance. That's all for my part.
Good. So, thank you, Osama. Assalamu alaikum. Oh, Assalamu alaikum. You must have heard it. Assalamu alaikum means be mercy on you. So, it actually has a very cool meaning. This is the coolest kite ever. When you like look at this kite and look at the tikkas and the samosas and the pakora and the saag and the bihani, you know this ancient heritage of Pakistan? It's actually the Indus Valley civilization, and this civilization is one of the oldest civilizations of the world. So yeah, it's pretty. Did you know that the second highest peak of the world was in Pakistan? So actually this picture, this mountain is actually K2, which is the second highest peak, and it is in Pakistan. You know this truck? This truck actually has some international artistic blah blah blah. So it's kind of international art. Some Lumian topics. Pakistan has faced many social, economic, refugee, and international problems, but the major problem that I feel really real much about is the education problem. So this is actually a picture of me last year at a community service which I coordinated, and these are the girls which I used to teach them English and mathematics, and they were really good at it, but their homework are not so good. Pakistanis have never lost hope, and we never will lose hope. Pakistan Zindabad!
India and Namaste. Diwali, they like diyas,
oil lamps.
There's no lamps. That's a special of Holi, a special of color. That's Dandiya, it's festival during Navratri.
Biryani. Bhai Puri.